Series. Sorry if you don't like that, but it'll just be easier for me. Yeah, I think we're ready, so let's just go. CK. Sounds like the Immortals to me. Alright, let's go get her. Just paranoid that we're playing this from accident. That's not on there. And that's not sure we'll see then. Yeah. this. This might actually be a bad idea because I'm kind of in the open. Okay, how is that not hitting you? Nice. You really don't trust Cage. I mean, I can see why. Yep, all of them. Stop it, you sniper. Probably is, to be honest. But you know, we have to go be king. Oh, they're about to be executed. Oh. Dang. It sucks. I wish I could do something about it, but no, just can't. Is no one looking? Oh, someone's looking. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of that sniper. There we go. Can I hit that guy from here? Nice. This sniper. Take him out real quick. I think I saw another one. Okay, there's a sniper here. Sounds like there's a guy in that building. Dead. who? Dang it. I knew there was a guy in the building. Where'd he go? Whatever, let's just get out of here. Oh, nice. That is a big robot. Oh, we definitely don't. Ah, god dang it. I'm gonna play this a bit more stealthy this time. Oh, I can't get through there. Try not to get spotted. I want to take him out. She's coming in here. That robot. I really don't want to see me. Are you joking? Come on. I didn't see anything. Oof, that was close. Yeah, yep, he agrees with me. Okay, let's go now. Ooh. I don't like all these drones. Nice. How did you get here? No. It might. I'm just gonna kill these guys and just push up slowly. Okay, these. Can you go away, please? Yeah, I'm at a very big disadvantage here with those snipers. They can hit me very easily. Let's get on this. It won't let me on it. Okay. Didn't he tell me to get on the technicals? I'm pretty sure he did. Okay, we'll just sit back and try to snipe as many of these guys as we can. There's another sniper. Alright, snipers are gone. Alright, let's go. Hold on, I'm gonna pick this up and get more sniper ammo. Oh, yay! But we no longer have the sniper. Oh no. Huh, you missed. Dang it. I need to back up. Come on. Is it 4 rockets to kill it? It might be 4. Oh, that hurt. Please kill it. There we go. Nicely done. Yeah, that's the base there. Just go ahead and send out our fireflies. Start pushing up. Gosh, that's a lot of guys down there. Oh, that's a sniper. I'm coming. Kinda wish I had my sniper. I believe we can get, we can get on top of this building here. Alright. Oh, alright, that's a warlord. hit that guy while he has his those fireflies on him. Nice. Need to get some ammo though. Oh god. Yes, thanks for the warning. Oh! I didn't mean to climb that. I don't know what that was, but it's dead now. Is that all the bad guys? Oh, of course. Oh, there's another one. Okay. Oh, it's a turret. Okay. Let's see. I shoot the... no. Apparently, bullets can't penetrate microwaves. Alright, yep, I have ammo. Oh, I don't have to disable defenses on that. I just have to shoot it. Oh, that's not good. Run. And there's an explosive right there. Uh-oh. Oof. Ooh, blood. Oh, that was close. That was very close. Oh, okay. He's dead. That's good. How are you not dead? Do you know how many times I've shot you? How is he not? Is he a warlord? Doesn't have the warlord symbol on him. There we go. He might have been a warlord. I just couldn't tell from the long way back here. Running out of ammo too, which is not a good thing. Oh, this is pretty cool here. Right. Alright. That's all of them. Kane, I'm coming. There's always a chance. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh. Okay, I was not expecting there to be enemies. Oh, those were... I think those were robots. Okay, let's skip that. And... pretty sure those are robots. Yeah, they are. Nice. Oh. Some more there. hear them. I'm going. Oh. Jesus. I hate fighting robots because they don't flinch and they take forever to kill. Well, they don't really take forever to kill, but on a veteran, they can kill you in an instant, so it definitely feels like a long time. Wait, that didn't affect you? Really? Good for you, bro. Let's get this door open. And she's should be in here. Ooh. That sucks. Anyway, now she gets to join her brother. Alright, well, that's gonna be the end of this. Again, this is most likely gonna be put into two parts. So, yeah. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to subscribe and like it. And, yeah.